If you have already configured and set up multiple monitors on your Windows 10 PC, then you might want to have a nice wallpaper for each monitor, but what about spanning a single wallpaper on dual monitors? That's right, you can span a single wallpaper to multiple monitors using a simple Windows option. To do this, right-click on an empty area of your desktop, and then click Personalize. If you just want to set a single wallpaper at all, then from the background drop-down menu, choose Picture and then browse for the picture that you want to have as a wallpaper on multiple monitors. Now from the Choose a Fit drop-down menu, select Span and that's it. That single wallpaper will be expanded to your multiple monitors. It is better to download high-resolution wallpapers, and you can use your favorite search engine to download dual monitor wallpapers. You can also save dual monitor wallpapers to a folder, and then choose Slideshow from the background option. Select a time period after which you want Windows to change the wallpaper automatically. And if you don't want to see those wallpapers in sequence, then you can turn on shuffle option as well. Make sure choose a fit option is still set to span. You're all done now. Close that window, and see your high resolution span wallpapers on multiple monitors. So, if it looks nice to you, then don't forget to hit the like button. You can also watch our video about setting different wallpapers on multiple monitors. Do share this video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.